Want to invite all of you, come and be a part together with us 31st of December for our New Year's Eve service. It's going to be epic. Starting at 7 o'clock, meet and greet. There'll be hot chocolate, cookies, you know, as we normally do. Time of fellowship, and then 8 o'clock, we'll start the service with praise and worship. I have a special message for the new year and a time of consecration and a time of decreeing and declaring. And we're going to close out with communion as we pray in the new year and the clock strikes the midnight hour. I believe 2019 is going to be the greatest year we've ever had, as sure 2018 has already been. And you do not want to miss out this New Year's Eve service. Bring your friends, family. No better way can you see in the new years than in the presence of the Lord. And also to just set yourself aside and say, this next year is going to be my year for doing all that God has called me to do. So I want to see you New Year's Eve. Love you.